Mosses also reproduce by these two alternating methods. The sexual stage provides the variety of offspring necessary for continued evolution. The asexual spores can be carried on the wind to distribute among the sexes. The spore capsules of mosses are very varied. They have the most ingenious ways of making sure that they only release their contents when the weather is thank you.
Thank you. my dad and my mom went to Hawaii. There's lots of pineapples there.
There's lots of pineapples.